We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn.
Good morning, Southport Academy. I'm Jaylee.
And I'm Lexi. Welcome to the Carmel News.
This is Monday, September 12th. Our quote of the day is, have courage and act instead of react. Alter Oliver Holmes. Our random fact of the day is lightning bolts is 54,000 degrees Fahrenheit. That's hotter than the surface of the sun.
Today is National Chocolate Milkshake Day. The girls' soccer team defeated Perry 1-0 on last Thursday night. The whole team played great. The goal was scored by Sophia Papella, her first of the season.
The girls recorded their second shot of the season. Eric Torres and both Olivia and Alondra Elzano helped out in the main field.
Go! Get in there!
The girls have three games this week, so be sure to come and cheer them on.
If you forgot to turn in your money for the Southport Sprint, please do that the first thing today.
Robotics applications are available in the cafeteria or from your math teacher. Applications are due this Wednesday, September 14th.
We will end today's announcements with our Monday Mindful Moments.
Thanks for watching the Carmel News. Have a great day and be kind to one another.
Where you know that there is a little peace, a little calm. At home, in your classroom, at a friend's house, in nature, at camp. Your body may not always be able to go to that place, but your mind can go there. Practice. Imagine that quiet place, that peaceful place. Picture what it's like to really be there. Can you see yourself? Can you feel your body there, in your peaceful place? Rest your hands. Rest your feet. Maybe let your chin drop, just a tiny bit. Be there in your mind. On the inside, you can find peace, no matter where you are. Peace out.